Tutorial part of the video, I'd like to invite everyone to please check out all of my other videos. I do loop covers, a couple of originals, some comedy music videos. So please check those out, and if you like them, please subscribe to my channel. Like my videos, comment, share, and thank you for watching. So here's the tutorial part of Woke Up. So the song is divided into two parts. We have a verse part and a chorus part. I'm going to start with the chorus part, which is also the intro of the song. So the chords used are F, first fret on the 4th string, an open A on the 3rd string, an A sharp, the 6th fret on the 4th string, an A on the 4th string, that's on the 5th fret, a G sharp, the 4th fret on the 4th string, and a C on the 4th string on the 8th fret. When you put all of those together, it would sound like this. I'll play it for you at half the speed. There's a palm mute at the start. That was the chorus part. Now for the verse part, which starts at an F on the 3rd string on the 8th fret, then it crawls down to D sharp, one fret down to D, another fret down to C sharp, and finally to C. So when you put that together, it's as you can notice with my plucking pattern, it's basically just down, 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 down. Even with the chorus part, you can just listen to the song to get timing right. But you can also do up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. At half the speed, this is what it sounds like.
Don't you see? You're exactly what I don't want to be.
This is it at full speed, and you can palm mute it a bit. So yeah, those are basically the two parts, and you just have to put those two together just listen to the song or watch my cover at the start of the video for the structure of the song, and watch out for the parts where you just pluck the note once, and parts where you can palm mute it. But it doesn't have to be perfect. The song is an angsty, almost punk song where you can just go crazy, like Marceline, the Vampire Queen. So I just wanted to show you guys really quickly that you can also play the song on the guitar. The chorus part uses the exact same notes as the one I did with the bass, so it would sound like this. Then for the verse part, you can use power chords to give it a fuller sound. So instead of, you can use power chords. Check out my other videos, and if you like them, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button, like this video, share, comment. Thank you for watching.